When gardeners are out in their yard planting trees and shrubs, and perhaps trees in particular, it's always important to make sure there are no girdling roots. This is a flowering crabapple that's been in place for several years now, and some signs are showing up here that it has a girdling root. One is very visible. The girdling root comes right around here. There are other smaller roots that are circling this trunk. The other sign that you can see is that this tree has already had to have been propped up to keep it upright because there are no roots radiating out this way to hold it up against the wind. So when you're planting your trees, make sure you eliminate any girdling roots, any circling roots when they're young and small at planting time, and you'll be better off for it later on. So when you're about to plant your containerized tree, it's always good to pull it out of the pot and examine it and look for any girdling roots. You can see here how they've come out to the edge of the pot. You want to rough those up, break them up, reorient them so that when they get planted in the ground, the roots are growing out rather than in a circle. The other thing, as we begin to plant our trees and shrubs, whether they're bald and burlapped or grown in container, are whether or not we have any girdling roots very near the trunk. This is very easily fixed by removing these roots with a pair of pruners now, so that they don't continue to circle around or girdle the trunk on one side, as these two roots are going to do if they're left intact.